truck 33, 41 to traffic.
Hello, Chairman.
Hello, truck 33 back. I'd like to leave the Genesis dock outbound for sea. I have an 11-foot draft.
Roger. Outbound 11-foot draft. And be advised, you got the Coast Guard cutter down there working buoys.
Yeah, roger on that. Thank you, be standing by.
Four truck 33, go ahead.
685 by 54. Cargo's reprimate. Heading up to Exxon Beaumont.
Dock back at number 3 dock. So, but he's wanting a lot of room, so I don't know if you want to try to hold down here at the moorings or get with him and see if he's going to let you by when he turns around or something. Have you talked to him yet?
No, we haven't given him a shout yet. We'll touch base with him.
Right, yeah, because he was requesting a lot of room, but I don't know exactly what he wants. So, yeah, we'd talk to the pilot on there and see what he wants out of you.
All right. We'll touch base with him.
Miss Carly,
Houston,
no problem.
Roger that.
Miss Carly, Seaboard.
Roger that out of the cabin.
Benny Brent, Houston, Miss Carly, Ben, I'm driving on it now. I'll get out your way here real shortly, or if you
want
to hook it up and come by on the one, that's up to you,
bud. Roger, what kind of speed do you be making?
I'm not sure yet, man. I'm new to the boat there, but she's picking up pretty quick, and I should be making 6-7 here pretty shortly.
All right, roger.
Sounds good, then. I'm on. Go ahead and get on course line, then, buddy. I appreciate you.
I'll drive.
Yes, sir.
I should see you pretty much right in the bend. It should be a little after.
Down below. Okay. All right. Cool deal. One way.
Truck 33, Jeremy. Track below truck 33.
Well, Ben is outbound lower end of Phoenix. What's 5-pack?
Roll down. Please double to turn inbound. Thank
you,
right. Hey, Mark Oliver. Yep, just looking at you there, first one. See on the one.
Okay, yeah.
Luke Thomas, this is George.
Yes, see on the one.
Luke Thomas.
Right. Thanks, Captain.
See on the one.
Yeah, roger one.
There. Roger.
One.
Oh, you're good, man. It was fun. Have a good one. Thanks.
See you, bud.
Doug Rachel, traffic on 01.
Doug Rachel.
Can't be advised, there's a collision right there at boat truck 33 and Harry Claiborne. But you ain't, can't really stop, but just give him a wide berth.
Roger that. Where was that again? Or was that out of traffic?
Trying to get away from you, I'm in the mud.
Hey, come in on that, Luke Thomas.
Luke Thomas.
Inbound tanker, gas Gloria. See you on the line.
Roger, one was.
Did the Harry Claiborne on 01 out?
Yeah, got Pro Truck 33, look down 10.
Bachelor 33, Cutter Harry Claiborne 13, over.
Ultra 33, Cutter Harry Claiborne 13, over.
Pro Truck 33, go ahead, Cap.
Yes, sir. What's your status right now? How are you looking?
Yeah, I'm looking okay. I'm good. I'm trying to get away from you. I guess I hit a bank or something, and I was trying to back down, and she wouldn't back down.
Roger, sir. Understood. We're just assessing damage right now, and we'll let you know how we're looking here in a minute.
Yeah, I was like a plan. I appreciate it.
Having to Cutter Claiborne, get him on with switch 01 off, or Harry Claiborne 01 off.
Traffic Claiborne, that is affirmative. There are no injuries on board. I repeat, no injuries on board. I have hull penetration, but I am not flooding. Over.
Good cop, you know, injuries, and you said you do have hull penetration, no flooding?
That is correct.
Roger. You standing by 01?
Yeah, we're back. Go ahead.
Hey, Cap, I'm going to need you to hold an anchorage there. There's a collision down around Texas Point between two vessels, so I'm going to need you to hold an anchorage if you can.
Roger, roger. Ain't going to be a while, you think?
Hopefully not, but we'll let you know if there's no oil or in the water, then you'll be able to go. But stand by, please. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir. Not a problem.
Boat truck 33, traffic on 01.
Truck 33, go ahead.
Hey, Cap, call us on landline when you get a chance, please. You need the number. Took 33, traffic on 01.
Traffic, Rebecca.
Back in traffic.
Yes, sir. Is that inside the jetties where they had their mishap?
That's right. Yeah, right there on the north end of jetties.
I got you. All right. Because we usually, I was going to say, if they're like the next set of buoys out, we usually cut out that first buoy outside the jetty on the east end.
No, they're down here by Texas Point. Channel's closed. So I need you to hold up.
Okay, yes, sir.
Harry Claiborne, traffic on 01.
Truck 33, Harry Claiborne. Sir, traffic is requesting you call them on Channel 1 Alpha, over.
Yeah, roger on that. Boat truck 33, pull on to traffic.
Boat truck 33, traffic. We need you to call us on landline when you can. Do you need the number?
Let me get a pencil and a paper to write it down. Stand by.
All right, thank you, Cap.
Yeah, go ahead with the number.
That's 409er, 719er.